The Bonn facility was a massive structure that defied all knowledge of human engineering. Not because of the dome itself, which stretched out across 15 square miles at the edge of the Chimera construction zone, but because of the complex the Chimera had built beneath the city. An entire river, one of the largest in Western Europe, passed beneath the dome and vanished, plummeting into a chasm over a mile in depth. Bouchard's father thought the Chimera were using the water as part of their new conversion process. But without Grayson, she would never live to find out if her father was right.
Come in. Ray, come in.
We must leave, now.
Mallory, where's Bouchard?
She's dead. Let's go.
What do you mean? What happened?
I saw it with my own eyes. They took her, drowned her. No one could live through that.
Wait. This is a conversion center. I know how these machines work. If we can get to her before they begin their...
Get out of my way! I am not going to end up on some alien butcher block like Bouchard. And your brother.
All right, run. Before my better judgment kicks in and I kick your ass.
You are a fool, Grayson. You will end up just like your brother.
It's Grayson. What's your position?
Team up! Can't breathe!
Stay with me, Bouchard. I'm on my way.
Thank you.
system. I can't stop. Can't breathe. I'm in a holding chamber of something. Disoriented. I can't see so many bodies. All deformed. Not dead. Not alive. All female.
Rain, stay with me.
Thank you.
Blood. All the river. Siphoned off. Tubes running down. Can't breathe.
Hang in there, Ray. I'm on my way down. Grayson 2, and whatever the hell you are, nil.
Can't see. Radio shorting out. Grayson!
I'm coming, Bouchard. Find an air pocket. Keep your head up.
Though the Marquis commanders had ordered Grayson not to destroy the Bond facility, Grayson knew all along that he would not.